So I just got the coolest thing in the mail. As you can tell, I'm really excited. This is my LED hoop. I ordered it in mid-April. Rob, the cosmic hooper, master of wonders such as LED hoops, sent this out on Saturday. And it's Tuesday, and it was a holiday weekend, and it's here already. So I'm really excited because I didn't think it would get here this soon on holiday weekend. I haven't turned it on yet. Ooh, light. Really light. So, great fun. I'm so excited. It's a lot lighter than I thought it would be. And it's a little bit of a challenge because my hoops that are the same size right now are pretty heavy. But I think I'll get used to it pretty quickly. It took me, I don't know, 5 or 6 practices to get the vortex down. Well, smacking myself in the face, you may have seen. Just because the hoop is a little speedier since it's so light. I did not expect it to be so light. It's really flipping awesome. I don't know if you can see, probably not, but it's been sanded down, so it's a little bit grippier than it would be otherwise, because otherwise it would be smooth. It's got a little plug on the side where you recharge it, and a switch to turn it on and off. This one, it's alternating. Alternating white lights and what Rob calls meteors, which are strobing lights. So, when you move the hoop, they rainbow. So you can see that some of them are staying white and some of them are doing rainbows. Pretty, pretty rainbows. I love it. Yeah, I'm just going to sit here and hang out with my hoop all week. Love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. Pretty rainbow lights. just really excited.